Zach Hadel is a Smiling Friends creator with a very distinctive voice. Here's every character he's done so far.
Look, Pim, I know it's our job to help this guy and everything, but I think this guy's a lost cause. He's obviously made up his mind. Why don't we just cut our losses and get out of here?
Just remember, you two little critters told me that it would be easier if I just quit making music and gave the freak up and stuff, man.
Get out of me!
Bug is sitting on a rock. Glep runs up to the bug.
Well, when the American public discovered I'd been filling my peanuts up with toxic pesticides, I decided to go on the Dick Cavett Show and do a little peanut jig. Yes, that's what you need, is a peanut jig of your own, yes. A peanut jig of your own, yes.
Well, I don't know what that peanut or that fellow over there are saying, but I believe you should try to win back the marketplace with a more competitive business model.
Oh, wow, what a great idea.
Not.
Why did you invite us here in the first place if you won't listen to our advice?
Right. Kinda cringe.
Oh, hello. Are you the Smiling Friends?
That's us, ma'am. Here to bring smiles and make the world a better place. Is your son home?
Oh, yes. Yes, he is. Come on in. Come right in. I'm so glad you boys came. He's just right in here. I hope he's not sleeping. Desmond! The Smiling Friends are here.
Ollie. I think I found a hero worthy of delivering my gift.
Who?
It's you, Charlie.
Bip, I'd be honored.
No, I'm the one who's honored to be in the presence of such a hero.
Well, maybe it was your song that helped me become a hero.
Well, maybe I like that. Bip is getting pretty sleepy.
Grandma, you wouldn't happen to know where I could find Satan, would you?
Oh, of course. Just go down that scary hole right there, and you'll find him at the bottom circle of hell.
Oh, sweet. Thanks, Grandma.
Oh, you should have a scrumptious piece of hard candy for the journey, Charlie. Here you go.
Oh, no, thank you, Grandma. I'm fine. Thank you, though.
More for me.
Oh! Greetings.
Wait, you're the Century Egg. They took you off the menu, right?
Yes, I was delicious, but the public wasn't ready for it, so I sold terribly, and Salty took me off his damn menu and locked me away down here. And now you know my cool backstory.
501 West Tyson.
Ow!
Hey, no biting. Hey, no biting. Okay? You want me to bite you?
Yeah.
You know that hurts, Daddy. I told you, silly. No biting, okay? You're my good little baby, huh?
Huh?
Yeah.
I just wanted my cheese.
All right, I'm not screwing around here. You two kill Salty or what?
Oh, no, never. We were spending all day draining the rotten soda from the machine with our soda draining device and refilling it with fresh Salty soda.
Yes, it's true. Oh, yes, yes, yes.
Why don't you just try to start small at first, like eating healthier or something?
Are you seriously criticizing me?
No, not at all. I'm just trying to help, man.
You put me in a worse mood than I was in earlier.
All right, see, look, like right there, that's a good example. You're avoiding the situation by taking a hit off that vape pen.
Enough! I'm not addicted! I can quit my addictive vices anytime I want!
Charlie, he doesn't look too good.
Oh, can I get a selfie with you, Mr. Frog?
Hey, no, hey, stop, no, come
stop. On. Let go of him, Mr. Frog, let go
bad
of
optics,
him.
Bad optics, man, bad optics.
Hello, he was insulting me.
No, he wasn't, he really wasn't, Mr. Frog.
I think he just wanted a photo, man.
How was that? Could you tell those were all the same voice actor? Thanks for watching and subscribe for more.